Hello guys, what's going on? It's me, Gamesmith, and oh crap, I dropped my controller. What a great way to start an episode, and to hear my chair going farting everywhere. Yep, I figured out how to get in there, or at least how to get the code for Desmondemona, whatever her name is. Gotta go over here, back to that cray cray robot. Wait, there's another thing. Yeah, we need to go back to the robot. We find some good stuff. That's some pretty good stuff if you're not important. Some good stuff. Just saying some good stuff in here. I'm not trying to brag or anything, but you know what I'm saying. Some pretty good stuff.
Look alive.
What is
basically inside of that robot what we saw at the beginning, there should be a key which we can take. We're gonna do some stuff. So go ahead and do that if that's what we're gonna do. What we wanna do, Evie and I wanna do. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Do the ting ting. If we can even find our way back, because, you know, this game. Gotta retrace some steps. Oh, it's just right here, isn't it? So let's find Molly or whatever her name is. We need to open this door. How do we get back there? Oh, that's what we're doing in the first place. Getting out of here. Oh, that was at the... Okay. So, that's what this mission is. Cambridge Polymer Labs. That's what this one is. We need to get out of here. To get out of here, we need to do this. So, that's tungsten and hydrochloric acid. We need... lithium hydride... hydride and gold. See what this is. Lithium hydride and gold. We have lithium hydride, yes. Now we need gold. Right? Oh crap. We need to get this. Take that out. So now we need gold. So now we gotta go find some gold, Preston. Good old Preston. Prestine. So we gotta find some gold. In the same way that stuff's made in. So one of those tubes. Ooh, hazmat suit. That's useful. Teapot. Oh, how nice. Alright, so we need to find the gold. Excuse me, Preston. Jeez. Technical document. Nice. We can sell that to these guys in the Brotherhood of Steel. We need to find it. Where have we not really been much? We haven't really been up yet. Up here. We need to find... Oh, we haven't been up here, have we? Ooh, this has gotta be where the gold is. It's just gotta be, isn't it? Find the gold. Gold. Is there a guy behind me? Okay. Oh, hey. Hey, chill. Zero chill. Bottle caps. Nothing really. Smearious. Oh, there's the gold. It's gotta be gold. There can't be much left. This guy's like, what the? More technical. Oh, suicide note. Jeez. Everyone else left tried. Get into Bergman's lab to get the password for the isotape containment. But he rigged up some kind of gun. Erica was killed. Most of her hair is gone from the radiation. I can barely see. There's no way I can finish the research on my own now. So I've chosen to make a quicker end. John Elwood. I'll see you in hell. Yeah! I'm just kidding. That's kind of deep. Well. Rest R.I.P. in the door wearing town. Mine. This gotta be the gold! Ah, oh, man. If this is the gold, then we're all good in the neighborhood. But there's this thing back. Is that a guy? Oh, crap. This thing is so cute. I love it. Alright, what we got here? We got a rat away. A thimble rat away. We got a stim pad. Got a telephone. Oh, you got a microscope. Test tube, all this stuff. Ooh, we got bottle cap. We got some mintets. Alright, let's go. This should be it. If this is it, then that's cool. And we had to get back out, take out Molly, take her password. Man, we could have avoided all of this. But we're too cool, and we don't want to hurt the robot's feelings. Alright. We can scan load it. Oh, we forgot to put the other regiment there. That'll probably be gold. What's the quest? Complete the research project or find another way out. Oh, I'm completing the research project. Please be gold. I'm not even gonna look, I'm just gonna run it. Oh, I need to scan it. It's cobalt. Cobalt. Oh, we don't have gold yet. There's gotta be at least. Where's gold? Preston. Damn it, Preston! I need gold! Listen to me. Alright, we've been everywhere, right? Where have we not been? We haven't been really around here that much, have we? I swear, if the gold's in this room, I will cry. If that is the gold, no. Oh my. How do we get in here?
Won't be able to hack this.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I guess we had to find another way out then, huh? And I got all excited too, man. I was all like, yeah, yeah. Nice. Right, anything here? Man, how are we so unlucky? Oh, there's another one! Yes, this might be it. If this is it, then we got it. We got it in the badge. In the badge. Right in the badge. Oh, come on, come on. Please be gold, I beg you with all my heart. Why do I keep doing that? And I do press B so much. Please be gold. Please be gild plus. Scan. I'm gonna cross my fingers, please. Gallium, what? Come on. Is that what we need? Gold, are you sure? Is this what we need? Check current fabrication requirements. Please output the metal hand form. Nanoware. Gold, we need gold. Why is it so hard to find what we need? Alright, oh my gosh, if it... Okay, we need to be more patient when we look, right? We gotta look more... We gotta look with more depth. Alright, been in there already, we looked everywhere there. Keep looking a little bit over here, a little bit over there, you know what I'm saying? Microscopes. Isotope containment terminal. We've already opened that. Okay, we'll go back around. Nothing's in here. There's nothing in there. Because we're going here one more time. We have the hazmat suit on, so we should be good. That's where it came from. Nothing over here. Nothing up in here. Alright. I cry every time now. Why is this so hard? Okay, let's check upstairs again. I'm gonna cry. This is like so annoying. We're stuck in here. Alright, there's gotta be some stuff up here. More stuff. You gotta be missing something here. Can I make gold on the chemistry set? Ooh, utility cutting fluid. Oh, it's not, I don't know. Can I make anything? Ooh, make some drugs. Trigger drugs. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna make drugs. I'm not Heisenberg. Anything here? Nope. Nothing there? Nope. Actually, yes. But nope. No. Oh my gosh! We're blind! We missed this! There's more stuff! We didn't miss everything. Going around all the way around to get the code. Oh! Oh! Can we get it up here? Come here! Oh, yeah. Boom! Who do you think you are, huh? Huh? Get out of here. We got in. We got in. Get wrecked. Alright, that's gotta be gold. Begman's terminal. Isotope containment. Already got that. Facility defense systems. Facility breach. I don't know. Setting override. Setting override. Alright. Whatever that is. We need the password still. Alright. Internal clean room. Password request. Password T. William. Vernon is an idiot. Law. Ha ha ha. Latest patch notes. Now we can even complete the research project. Okay. That was How long did it take us to do that? It took us like 10 minutes last episode, plus 10 minutes this episode. It's like 20 minutes of your time wasted with me. I might cut it out. I'm not sure. I might not. I don't feel like it. Alright. That was there all the time, wasn't it? Oh, get one shot. Get one shot. What is there? I didn't see these. There's something before. Are you okay? Are you okay? Oh! Oh! Look who decided to show up! Most OP robot I've ever seen. Jeez. Coming in here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, I got so spooked. Alright. Level up. Level up. Yeah. Alright, we can get that now. Oh, I think we got the next thing, too. Please tell me this is it. This is gold. This is so great. Okay, let's do this. Scan load regiments. Gold! We got it! Oh, we can run loaded fabrication routine. Running fabrication. That's what I'm doing. Operation subroutine loaded. Running fabrication. Please observe at viewing window. Output will dispense at wall panel. What's this, ladies and gentlemen? I think I know what this is, actually, and I'm actually freaking... And then... We're gonna wait here. Look at that. It's a zinging on piezonucleic power armor chest, which radiation exposure increases action point refresh speed, and it's a super rare legend Demary T something. I don't even know which this belongs to. Power armor piece. Which is freaking awesome, which I'm gonna give to Gravy.
Look alive.
Come here, Gravy. I know your name's Garvey, but I'm calling you Gravy. Man, that's so cool. That is actually freaking awesome. I didn't even mean to get it either. We just happened to get it, so. Yeah, boy. Alright. That was a successful little routine we did there. You know, got all our stuff we needed done. Did we open this door? Yep. Right, we got it. We done it. We've done everything that we kinda wanted. Now, ooh, and there's even the quantum cola. Nice. I'm gonna make some Nuka-Cola tomorrow. I got some money. I'm gonna buy some stuff, ingredients to make my own homemade Nuka-Cola. Oh man, I should probably drink some of that Nuka-Cola now. Just because I feel thirsty in real life, so I should drink it again. Nuka-Cherry, I like that. Oh, come on. Nuka-Cherry. Damn, we got what's-his-face's password for up there. Oh, who's shooting me? What's shooting me? What are you shooting me at? Look at that. Straight off. Clean as a whistle. I'm gonna leave all the stuff. Where's the staircase? Because I think now we can go in that room. And we can do this stuff. So, we can open this door. And that's easy. We got a bobcat, ammo. So what's in here? Bottle cap, director's terminal, clean room, accessing subsystem, all systems normal, alright, personal logs, alright, whatever, it's fine, I'm not gonna read any of that, I appreciate the lore though, but trying to keep it cool, what's that, fusion core, nice. Alright. Hello. I got you, Garvey. Gravy. Grovy. Alright. Alright. Take these, Gravy. Where's Gravy? Darn you, Gravy. Come here.
I'm listening.
Am I whistling at him like a dog? Jeez. Alright. My junk. Then we'll go out of here. Mission success! Alright, I like it a lot. I love it. Alright, I like what I see. We got it done. We got the passwords. We can release some of them synths from the Instamatutes. And we also got, what else did we get? We got some stuff that I forgot. We got that power armor chest piece, which is like a legendary power armor chest piece, which is awesome. Which is super duper. McLooper, stupor, leaper, leaper, leaper. I don't even know what to say anymore. I'm just so bored because I'm waiting. And yeah. Alright, how far are we from the thing? Can we just walk there? Is it too far for me? It's too far for me. Railroad HQ. Alright. After this, we're going to go back to Castle. Drop off all the crap I put in Garvey's inventory. And then we're going to do the next mission. And we leveled up, so maybe I'm deciding between adding something to armor, adding something to picklock terminals, or adding something to my weapon damage. What goes wrong with weapon damage, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's go over here and talk to Desdemona.
Excellent work. On our side, we've gone through your report. It was extraordinary. So many pieces of the puzzle clicked into place. Our final analysis indicates the Institute is far more formidable than we ever feared or imagined. If we stage a mass breakout, Patriots 13 Synths will undoubtedly be the last we ever save. Instead, we use this one chance to rescue all the Synths. Every last one.
Yeah, sounds cool.
Too risky. We should save those 13 while we can.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't have said that. I didn't mean to say that.
We'd no longer be a gnat buzzing in the Institute's ear, but a real threat. I will not save 13 Synths and then condemn an entire people. The Institute will never let their slaves go without a fight. So the heart of our problem is manpower. Even if we call in all our agents, and we will, we won't be able to hold our own against the Institute for long. Talk with C-114. If the Synths down there want freedom, they must fight and risk their lives to earn it.
Z1 seems capable of that.
We always thought Patriot was the savior of the Synths. But it may be more accurate to say that Z1 is. As much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free Synths, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him and then cut him loose. Good luck. We're all with you.
Right. Right.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but...
Hold up. Level up real quick. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Alright. Armor. I'm not gonna do it. I'm sorry. I just want to do this so bad. Alright, wait. We got Fortune Finder, even more bottle caps and containers. Toughness. Rifleman. Oh, I can't even do that anyway. Okay, good, because I didn't want to do it yet. Double damage and 30% of armor and do more crit. Alright, then let's do. No. 50% more bonus damage means enemies will sometimes explode in a ring. Watch out for the flying eyeballs. Find more emanation in containers. Find more caps in containers. Let's do this. Why not? And, yeah. Supposed to go back to the Instamatute, so let's just quickly do that. There's no point going to Castle. I got some space. Oh, man. We're gonna wreck the Institute. Hopefully we'll be able to go back, though, because there's some stuff. If it's not, I saved, right? I go back to an old save and restart from there. Let's do this. We're gonna break some sense out the Institutes. You know what I'm saying? So excited. We're gonna be so cool. We're gonna be super duper. Coolio McLooper. Alright. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, I can't see anything. Alright. We are going to talk to Z1, right? Whoa, it's bright in here. Let's go over here. That's better. Undercover, undercover. Meet with Z1 and give password to the ambient. So let's meet with Z. It's right here.
You must speak quickly. We cannot risk being discovered. I have made arrangements. I can get the 13, but tell me.
You haven't second thought?
I'd risk anything for my people. It's just that Mr. Binet is many things, but he isn't always the most practical. And this...
A better plan is to use this opportunity to rescue everyone, but Synths will have to fight for it.
And I thought Mr. Binet's plan was too ambitious. Of course, I'd fight for my freedom. And I know of a few others that might as well. But Enough to face all the guards? Perhaps if we stand up openly to the scientists, more of my people would join us. Yes. Even if most don't join the fight, certainly there are many others who have been waiting their whole lives for this. But we should be prepared for some of the synths to fight against us.
All people want to be free. They just need the opportunity to take it.
If the railroad inspires everyone like you do, the SRB is wise to fear you. We will give my people an opportunity, and they will flock to us. I admire Mr. Beignet a great deal. We can't tell him about this plan. It's his people we'll be fighting. I will talk to my friends. Meet me here tomorrow. If I don't make our appointment, assume the worst.
All right. Give Z114 a day. All right, let me put some stuff on real quick. I'm gonna put on my newsboy cap, and do I have Reginald's suit? No, Reginald's suit or whatever? No, but I got Dirty Tan suit. That's just good enough for now. Dirty Tan suit, is everything? All right, what's this look like? All right, look all right. All right. I'm gonna go talk to... Are we just gonna give him a day? Who can we talk to? But we still got the mission, though, so it's talk to... Give Beignet the password. All right, I'm gonna talk to him real quick.
Synth unit, you were...
Nothing to report, sir.
Welcome to the
I carried
Institute,
out my
sir.
Duties.
Hello,
as usual.
How are you? All right, so these are... I'm starting with the Institute. I mean, the railroad. They're just... They're kind of people,
you
too.
Get
you
me
know.
What we talked about, and I'm in business.
Yes, I mean, no, he's not. But I was...
Liam, I got your username and password.
You railroad guys really deliver, you know? Hooking that ancient tech up to the modern terminals is going to be seriously time-consuming. Even with that password. So hand it over and I'll get started.
Okay, okay with violence?
This is a delicate operation. Are you okay if we have to use violence?
Good question. If we find ourselves in that position, we'd pull the plug and wait for another opportunity. We can't risk anyone's life over this.
Would it be possible to rescue more synths?
Those 13 synths are the only ones we're sure we can trust. If we push our luck and get the wrong synth involved, the whole thing could unravel.
This is...
Good question. We can't risk...
Here you go.
Great. Listen, Z114 is working the atrium again. Can you give him an update?
Uh-huh.
Alright, so now... We have to talk to give Z1 a day. Let's give Z1 a day. Let's find a place to sit down for 24 hours. I love your helmet so much. Give me your helmet. Maybe we'll kill them later on a battle or something since we're killing people, man. Sit in the chair for 24 hours.
So much research.
All right. 24 hours. I gotta go to the bathroom anyway. So you guys can go ahead and enjoy this 24-hour screen. Actually, I'm gonna look to their hair so you can see what this looks like. 24 hours pass. What does it look like underground? Find out next episode in Fallout. Da 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 da. Actually, wait. Crap. I'm going to the other screen. Alright, crap. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom!
Father's work has been a real inspiration for me.
I'm halfway there. Found another way.
I'm halfway there. Oh, sorry guys, I had to go use the toilet. Yep, I'm not cutting that out. I don't need to cut that out. Alright, undercover. Meet with Z1. Alright, cool, we waited enough. Yep, nothing fishy going on here. It's all good. Nothing fishy. I just don't want to take over this place because it's so nice. I don't want anything to happen. If we're going to have a big war, I'm not going to be able to come back down. Oh, ice cold.
Welcome to the car, sir.
Look how much beer there is. Can I sell it to this guy? Look how much beer that is. All right.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah, let's see what you got. Mm-hmm. Also, I got that we can sell. I'll have some more water back. Alright, let me take some more water, and then you got... Alright, we'll make some profit. Yeah. We're gonna make some profit off of that, didn't we? There. Ho, ho, ho. Let's talk to Z1. Z1, my robot boy.
I asked my friends if they take up arms for their freedom. I was surprised at the number of volunteers. Perhaps once the fighting begins, many others will join us. But we will fight and die very quickly unless we have weapons. A lot of them. Given the right materials, we can make our own crude but serviceable weapons. Unfortunately, we're missing...
Right. I have weapons I can give you.
Excellent. Deposit anything you can spare in Maintenance Closet 3B. But we need enough weapons to arm an entire rebellion.
Jeez.
So the ingredients are still necessary.
What ingredients?
Gunpowder, laser focusing crystals, and a couple other things.
Go on.
The Institute's always expanding. Excavation just completed on one of the sublevels. The mining equipment has been packed into crates, and they haven't been moved yet. Thanks to Mr. Binet, the construction crew is populated solely by my friends.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about killing some...
I'll do it, if it's necessary.
We could come up with no other way.
Sure.
After you eliminate the guards, we'll move the supplies and blow up the tunnels behind us. To the SRB, it will be a tragic construction accident that killed many synths. Rare, but not unheard of. And then, our dead friends can assemble the weapons we need. Good luck.
Alright. We'll finish the episodes off with this tunnel death sequence. Wait, optional, deposit weapons for the rebels or kill the guards in the tunnels. Oh, okay. Should I deposit some weapons? Like, how many weapons do we need to deposit? I mean, I don't think I have enough for, like, a whole entire thing, if you know what I'm saying, but I can deposit something, right? I mean, I'll give him my alien blaster. I would freaking cry. Alright, I'll give him... What can I give him? I'll give them grenades. And they can have... Tactical hardened combat rifle? Not. I can probably have that, but I'm not gonna give it to him, because, you know, I'm a little baby. He wants all my stuff. God, I got my ammo. Ooh, more ammo. I like ammo. Ammo's good. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. We got this, guys. Oh, hey, you know we're going to kill a crap load of people. Sorry, bye. I know he doesn't like dead people, but, you know. Alright, I have a cool plan. I got to put a stealth boy and be all awesome. Huh? Oh, I don't want to blow this place up. I want to kill a little girl.
Hi there.
So you're father's father, but he's older than you.
Okay, maybe we don't have to kill them. I'm sure there's like another way. A
code red. What? This is the third time in two weeks. This is unacceptable. How could this happen?
We think there was a system glitch.
Bigger.
You're
all useless. Or how do we get down there?
In the meantime,
we get through here, don't we?
Tell the others to be on high alert.
Sliding doors. Sliding doors. Gotta get them sliding doors. Sliding doors. Gotta get my sliding doors in my teeth. Gotta get the sliding doors for me. Alright, we're gonna blow these tunnels up and be super cool. Oh, this could be like the first real mission of the game, you know what I mean? Like not real like mission, but real like final kind of type of mission. Like big stuff going on here. Alright. Oh, and we can take the armor.
Sir, operating at full capacity.
Hidden. All right, you ready for this? Gonna save. I can't save. I'd already auto-saved right there. All right, we're gonna take a stealth boy. Then we're gonna shoot them all in the head with my super strength weapon. I think I killed a synth on accident. Good synth. I am headshot. Oh, and they have my helmet that I really wanted. Super cool. You got no arm. Ah, oh, now you got no head. Oh, it's still on, but it's cool. Complete kill the tunnel guards.
Grab everything we can use.
Fuck, almost. I killed one of our people that are in our team. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. Ooh, maybe that's better. What's this? Synthroid arm. Muffled microcarbon synthroid arm. I like what I hear. What is this? Is it good? Oh, it's really good. What is it? Right arm? What is my current right arm? Cunning right leather. Alright, well, I'll keep that just because it's really cool. I'm not going to have a full set of armor. Hey, did I kill any other guys? Oh, no, I just think I knocked him out. Oh, we're all good. All good, synths. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, I feel so bad, but then I feel so like... Alright, you know, if I... No, okay, I can't. This isn't... If I join the Institute, I mean, they're against the railroad, so... I'd have to do the same thing to the railroad, so, I mean, I'd rather do it to these guys, because... They're trying to enslave, rather than trying to be all good, or think they're doing good. These guys... They're just trying to do whatever they can to preserve humanity, which, I mean, sometimes you just gotta, you can't just kill people with synths and, you know, they, I don't know. Ammo. Alright, so we're still good with these guys, right? We're not gonna start fighting when I come up. No, everything's good, cool. What's up here? What's the missions? Okay, return to Z1. Let's go return to Z1. There's Z1. My boy. See, wow. We'll talk to them in the episode. Her.
You have done your part.
Done your part. Powers.
Weapon construction will begin immediately.
Have any problems?
There's been no alarm. My friends have all the time they need to get what they want, then cover their tracks.
Any news about Liam?
Liam's got his terminal working. When the time is right, we have someone who can operate it. I'll stall Liam as long as I can, but he's anxious to proceed with the old plan. You should avoid him if you can. If he had any idea what we're up to, I fear he'd report us.
This is a good start.
The greatest challenge remaining is keeping all of this secret from the SRB. So we're being very careful, which, unfortunately, takes time. For now, please continue working with Father. We can't afford for him to grow suspicious. When my people are ready, I will contact you.
Alright. Continue working with Father. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna continue to work with Father. But I never started working with him, did I? So. Continue working with Father. Alright, let's talk to Father then, I guess. Alright.
Father has done remarkable
things. Where is me father's? My father is up here, right? Somewhere. He's everywhere. I don't even know anymore. It's confusing. Because it's actually his house. I don't care. Oh, I thought that was Nuka-Cola. I was like, I don't care. I got Nuka-Cola.
Isn't it wonderful here?
Yeah, there's also people up there who are dying. So, yeah. Maybe you should share with them.
You know, I love my work. But I love being a father.
Ah, oh, man. Hello, Mr. Synth. Where's Dad's house? My father. My son. Ooh, you see that parkour right there? Skills. To pay the bills. That wasn't skills, but still good. Alright. I took the elevator up, didn't I? So I can take it up now.
Theoretical limits are made to be broken.
Elevator. Please say going up. I don't want to go down. Yeah, I warned to Father. Alright, so we need to be... I'm gonna end the episode here, but when we get back, we need to be super... We need to be super sly. Can't let Father catch up onto us and know what we're doing, so... See you guys in the next episode.